back!
Alright. We got us a round robin event going on, and we're gonna start here. First match of the set is Shafty Shamrock versus Squally! This is a 3 out of 5. That's be each of our little brackets here. We got Aaron Black, Stupid Sexy Outlaw versus Tron Legacy Raiden. I have apparently run this costume for Squally, but that's what I do. All right. So Aaron Black trying to get out of the corner. Raiden's like, dog, I want you in there. Electrocuted him. EX slide out of the corner. Going for some pressure. Now Raiden has switched. He's trading off them slaps. Superman in the corner. Future jump punch blocked. Electrocuted for his troubles. 20 hits for 18%. Neutral jump punch, getting a combo out. Shoots him in the face, he's like, dog, get down. Ooh, wake up burst. EX sand trap. Aaron Black takes that round. This is first blood. Ooh, EX electrocution. It's combo out of it for 19%. The corner pressure begins. Delayed wake up, it's your friend. Goes for stab, drops the combo. Pressure strain coming in here. Execution, carried over with Superman. EX slide, pops in the air, shoots him on the ground. Block the burst. Oh, get a block long. We're going to restart the match. Squally takes first blood of the night. Neutral jump punch. Gets a small combo out of it. Superman on the way over here. I feel like it completely slurred my speech on that last one. Juggled breaker. He said, get off me, son. Punch, puts him in the corner. Raiden taking that round. Squally wins. He's buying us all drinks at Flynn's Arcade. Block. Aaron Black, same there. Sand trap in the corner. Either the timing was off or Raiden blocked it. Electrocution. Only 20% damage. Breaker. Aaron Bright says, I'm not taking it. Raiden says, I'm electrocuting you. Roundhouse kick. Slide. Welcome to the breaker. Or they burst. Electrocuted. Raiden takes that round. Restart the match! Sure. Watch that neutral jump. Pressure, you gotta block that a little longer. Ooh. Electrocution, popped in the air. Jump. Ooh. Overhead. EX throw, shoots him in the mouth. He says gun is something. I didn't completely pay attention to him. And chipped through, it looks like. Aaron I'm black. Orcs raiding in the corner. I wake up burst. I don't know what that move's called, but it looks like a burst to me. EX slide, shot in the air, 16%. There it is again. I wake up move from raiding. Neutral jump punch. Oh, wake up EX electrocute. Superman in the corner. Gotta wake up EX slide. He drops that little thing. Caltrops in the corner. Getting some overtime damage. Sand. And Aaron Black takes that one. He's fighting. The content of the guy. Final round. Fight. Lock in the pressure. Electrocution. In the water. Probably not the best place to go after you've been electrocuted. But Aaron Black's hardcore. He can handle it. Throw sand in Raiden's face. Ooh, ooh. 24%. Throws down the caltrops. Keeps Raiden on it. Says, nah, stay there, son. Ooh. Raiden's having barbecue. Electrocution. Ooh. That's gonna put that orb in the middle of the screen. Let's see what Aaron Black's got here. Oh, missed the neutral jump punch, but... Ooh, slides right under the lightning bolt. Ooh, slide went all day. And Aaron Black takes one. Shafty Shamrock says, I'm not dead and I'm not letting you 3-0 me, son. Goes in the corner right there in front of the Buddha head. Buddha's like, get away from my face. Breaker. Snake's coming out to see what's going on. He's like, dude, you guys woke me up. Air Black throws sand at his feet. Yep, he blocked the burst. Puts Aaron Black in the corner. Stuff that EX wake up. Ooh. Raiden rowing his boat. Ooh. He was playing Dying Light there for a second. Did that drop kick. Scoop some sand up at him. Raiden's like, dude, no. Ooh. Got some Injustice Joker crap. Pins him down, shoots him in the face. Raiden's like, nah, got lead in my head now. Ooh, there's that EX. EX burst move. Shooting projectiles. Created an orb. Oh, caught him. Ooh. Ooh. Eats that burst again. Said to be Squale's MVP card right now. EX slide was blocked. Let's see if Aaron Black can pull this out. It's ooh, in a good position. What's going on here? Ooh. And Squale takes that one. Alright, so we're going to move on to the next set here. And that will go into... If we can get Pretty Lady up next. Okay. Alright, here we got Pretty Lady with Devora against Squale! Using, shit, what's her name? Miley Cyrus, yeah. No. Hot track pants, tube top. Armor eats the incoming. Pressure, back off. Poke, poke. Alright, so Venomous Devora versus Hollywood Casting Cage. Oop. Low on the wake up. Pokes pressured low. Ow. Oop. Could not keep the combo in the corner going, but gets the poke afterwards. Alright, good for Miley Cyrus. Oh! Double taps, two to the chest, one to the head. Armor hit, eats the wake up. Overhead. Pokes, pokes.
Squale, bring that fire out. Uppercut. Get that 60%.
Good blocks, holy shit.
Chip out.
Good use of meteor. Dvor about to give birth there, but nothing came out, so just a fart. Ooh, stuffs that armor. Switches positions, is now Cassie in the corner. Somersaults out. That volleyball bump. Ooh, armor. Smacked some ankles. Some range game going on. Oh, flies into her arms.
Yeah, go ahead.
No twerk fatality? Ah, god.
Twerk. Alright, I'm dropping.
Right. Number two. I don't know how to change this. Squale! Squale. Nope, not 14. Oh. There we go. Armor to make it safe overhead. Put some chip on it. Bang, bang, bang. Uh-oh. Overhead. Oh. Drop. Chip. Uppercut. Chip. Oh! EX. Cassie Cage yells at Dvor, tells her to turn into a Hoover. Ooh, alright. A good 23. Ooh, overhead. Nope. Answers back for 20 of her own. Pressure, pressure, down low. Oh, into overhead. Oh, breaker. Pressure, pressure, pressure. I'll wake up, make it safe. Nice, safe on block. Oh, oh, good break. Pokey pokey. Dings her dong. God damn.
That's it, right? No.
Yeah. All right. Squale at two. But he done woke up the pretty lady. Ooh. Somersault away. Good blocks. Ow. That's all. Oh, wow, this fucking poison's going on. Oh shit. Round two. Fight. The exit started the round. Smack the ankles going low. Wow, quadruple kicks. Like, you think this is Chun Li? Okay.
Just don't say, like, the armor.
I'm sorry, folks, I was just told I can't do the R word. We just can't let this get real. Oh, god damn it. Right, pretty lady's answering back, getting some good chip on top of that poison damage. Oh, low, yes. Block the double low. Oh, grab. In the nads. Pew pew. Oh man.
Ow!
They trade. Not in Dvor's favor. Picked up armor, gets it. Ow! Damn, that's a good meterless 32. EX somersault away on the wake up.
Grab.
Nads. No more babies. Oh, stuffs the arm on wake up. That is Squale. Alright, we're moving into Squale continuing his gauntlet against Dandy. Dandy. As named by the bartender earlier tonight. the artist formerly known as D&D, or Betty White, or D&D Derp, or D&D Derpachu, going in here with Scorpion, going against Justin Bieber. We are just taking turns ruining all the costumes that Squale likes to use.
Ooh.
I don't know what went on there, but that did not connect. Got launched in the air. Scorpion, what's he gonna do? Oh, he ducked that throw, but he got hit the second time. His nuts just got crushed into dust. And that is how a vengeful demon is built. Oh, blocked the that was X-Ray. Psycho Crusher from hell. Blocked a teleport. Casey's getting that, put in the corner. What does the ghost of Patrick Swayze have to say about this? Tekken throws, that's what he has to say about it. Going for a sweep. Got slapped and nightsticked in the nuts. I'm waiting for CNN to cover this when it's like, it's big. Attempt to destroy police officers. Because that's what they do. I didn't think that comment through before I said it, so that's why I really stuttered. I have not been drinking. EX gunshots. Launched in the air. Runs up. Breaker. Put back in the corner with the boot. Got the pressure a little early, but got the launcher on Scorpion. He is getting juggled. Man. Somebody ordered a pinata for this party. And boom! Ooh. Cassie Cage ain't the kind of girl you want somebody telling to be finishing. So, you know. Ooh. Jumped right into a neutral jump in punch. Or neutral jump punch, not a neutral jump in punch. That's a little redundant. Kind of an oxymoron. Oh. Got part of that. Kicked in the mouth for his troubles on that teleport. Oh. Ooh, shot down. Oh. I'm not exactly sure what happened there. Oh, that's why we record this to watch later. Ooh. That's the second time I've seen a cartwheel do that in this match. Oh, he spit something when she did that. I don't know what, but. Ugh. Two block in punches. Slashed. Bringing the demon Molina from the sky, and axe kicked on his way in. Or not axe kick, flash kick, cartwheel. I just hear Ragna yelling when Scorpion gets up. Block that jumping kick. Ooh, uppercut for his troubles. Launcher. 23%, 8 hits. Oh, EX teleport, gets a launcher of his own. Harpoon right in the heart. Got a combo. Breaker, he's not playing this. Kicked in the mouth for his issues. Popped up in the air again. Cassie Cage going for corner pressure. Ooh! She got some high kicks, high kicks. Squale. He's been putting in some work, it looks like. He'll be looking strong going in the June 22nd event we got. Ooh, block. Goes in, throws her. Slashes her right in the tummy. Removed her gallbladder.
Hold up!
Oh! In case you've never been present while Squale has had a shout, he sounds like Jimmy Hart! Oh, she shot him. Oh, she shot him again. Scorpion takes that with a throw. Scorpion says he grows tired of this, and this is the end of you, but we'll see. summon a demon Alina from the sky. Catch a cage, gives him a sack tap, hits him in the nuts with her nightstick, and shoots him in the mouth. Ooh. 3-hit combo, X-ray. Boom, girl, CM Punk is back. Shoots her with the spear in the mouth and the broke her neck. CM Punk was back and Chris Benoit left the building. Oh. It's not too soon. He broke Sabu's neck in like 93. It's been good. Oh, right. Alright, so D&D fight, or Dandy fighting for his life. The artist formerly known as D&D. He's still got fight in him. He is not letting Squale get him a 3-0. They're fighting in the jungle. They have fun and games there. Oh, hit in the dick. Just backwards. Shot in the foot. Whacked in the head with a stick. Oh. Launched in the air. Run in. Got it. Oh, hit him in the nuts again. Oh, overhead. Went from quite a way. Didn't connect. Scorpion throws her, puts her in the corner. Well, she got a wake up, and it was baited, I think. It was something. It missed. That's all that matters. Shot in the mouth. Scorpion's undead. He doesn't care. Ooh, hitting the nuts. I need that on a t-shirt for one of our tournaments. Ooh, hitting the nuts. It's candy. Uppercut. Summons a demon Melina. Oh, the cartwheel kick. Jumped. Summon the hug demon. Missed it. Oh! That was a beautiful little leg salute. He's harpooned that girl. He's like, you are a whale in my country. Ooh!
I did like so much damage.
Alright, Squale on a roll. He's actually gonna do a fatality. Oh! Oh no! We gotta read the feed! Oh!
Let me get the ASL. Get wrecked.
Get wrecked. You just got a root canal. Damn it! No! No! Disgraceful. I love selfies. Did you change your hair? Neat! Rippin' and a tearin'.
As far as I go.
That means you gotta do this more often so we can get some good ones. Looks like they should have kept their mouth shut. How can she slap?
Child is fucked.
Reptile has got the greatest Facebook name. All right, let's get our next guy up here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got Tailo Asu versus Squale. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Let me fix this crap.
I'm gonna hit the wrong button all the time anyway.
Okay.
Oh yeah, okay. I don't know what's going on.
That pressure going on in the corner to cast a cage. But blocks it.
Ooh.
It's a good meter wake up. Oh, but she just runs in. Low, overhead low.
Ow.
Good block. Tick throw. Alright. Round one, Squale with his bootylicious Miley Cyrus. Whoa, he just... No broed that bullet. Blocks the low, but not the overhead. Ouch. It's pressure, it's so good.
Ouch.
Ow, my god. Yeesh. Right. Kicks her in the shin, tells her bad. Alright. Number one to Squale.
Right. I know what it is.
First hit, first grab. Nut check. Block. The block again. Oh, god. Cassie's gotta be running faster than most other characters because she just gets in the net. Straight. Boom. Oh man, we got another 40. Nope. Breaker coming in. Bop. Puts Baby in the corner. Swings the stick. Tries to Kennedy that. Or is it Ted Roosevelt? Speak softly, carry a big stick. Ah. But the low overhead.
Yeah,
they give me two. Now. Oh man, are we going for 30 here? No, way past that. Almost 40. God damn it. Breaker. Get off me. Switch spots. Oh, runs under to get the put it back in the corner. Ooh, good jump in. Returns the sender. USPS has to agree. Go for the trade. It sucks. All right, Squale 2. Pressure for sit now. Low overhead. It's so fast. It's hard. Grab. My. Ooh. Let the armor eat the overhead. So he's got something going here. Oh. Here we go. Wake up on that. Makes it nice and safe. Ow. Low overhead again. God, that's so good. Poke her back, yeah. Oh shit. And a corner, going for nope. Double gut check. Get rid of her hiccups, punch her in the solar plexus. But Cassie's like, I like these. Come on, corner for 36, goddamn.
Oh no, I dropped it.
Oh no! A meter, 1 meter for 26 knots. That is it, folks. Squale, run and train on everything.
I'm also not really good at setting them up against moving opponents yet, but can't just get a lot of them.
Dirt. Three for Squale.
It's that. It has to be that. Or the.
Good? Alright, guys, we got Shafty Shamrock versus D&D. Shafty Shamrock running Aaron Black, Outlaw. Course, why would you run anything else? D&D running Hellfire Scorpion, I believe. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Starting off on training mode.
I'm from Perth.
Training stage, excuse me. And there our similarities end. No items currently in play. Starting off with a simple string, goes into his 2-1-1-2-2 string, misses, whiffs the slide and a Tarkatan stab. Alright, grab to throw him into the corner. Nice! Got the low. Oh, he can't get it again. I don't know if he knows that. If you start that combo, he can't get it twice. Misses with the sand. Alright, gonna launch him up. Let's see if he goes for damage or setup. Drops the combo. With spear. That's really negative. He should run in after that. Blocks a cross up. I don't know if you can call it a cross up in this game since there's a block button. Goes for X-ray. Blocked. Wow, they both have so much meter already. Both playing a little tentatively. little hesitant. They don't really know what each other's got. All right, getting the combo started. Drops it. All right, cancels the teleport. Such a good string. Didn't cancel it or anything. Now he's going to pay for it. Throw it to the corner. Overhead, and that takes the round for D&D. Good slide. What's a setup? Goes low. See if he goes for damage or setup. No caltrops. That's really negative. Hops for a throw. Sliding into first base just like that. Okay, gets the low again. 20%. There we go. Oh, he's got this one down pat. This is my BNB. I never drop that shit. Into the command grab. What's the setup afterwards? Just opts for a slide, not block. That should be the round. Oh, opts the breaker. I don't know about that. Now he's starting this. Well, he still has a meter. I was looking at the wrong bar. Gets a low again. Just opts for a down two. Grab. Into the corner. Aaron Black sliding more than Willie Mays. There's a lot of jumping going on. Into the spear. What's Aaron Black? Oh, gets him low again. Always tough to die with a full stick of butter. Alright, game one D&D. Let's see if Shafty Shamrock can make any sort of adjustments. I'd like to see him use that 2-1-1-2-2 string more. Should probably memorize the name of that so I don't have to say 2-1-1-2-2 string every time I bring it up. Hey, got the hard knockdown. Sand is pretty negative, but I was having problems punishing it too. I should probably work on that myself. Blocks a spear. What's... Alright, misses the missile dropkick from the top rope. Oh my goodness. Pushes him to the ground, so I'm not going to deal with you anymore, bully. Oh, x-ray from full screen. This is going to hurt. Aaron Black, a big Fallout Boy fan. He's your number one with a bullet. And the x-ray completely turned the tide of that match. Aaron Black, the wannabe rolling the chain. No follow-up. That string off the forward one, when he goes for the mid instead of going low, it's actually more negative. I'd like to see him go low basically every single time. There's no reason really to go mid, as far as I know. Okay, gets the low. What's next? Sliding into first. Both characters, or both players, seem to be in love with that neutral jump one. Good block. Oh, but didn't block the grenade. Let's see if he can get anything off of this. This is huge. He's got the corner. Very nice stuff. Breaker back into the corner. Oh, opts for a breaker himself. Nobody has any stamina. They're all running on fumes. Wow, lands the spear. What an unbelievable round from both players. That was a really good round. This is the end of you, Aaron Black. I don't know if Scorpion told you. I'm here to re-emphasize. Barrel is in play. I'd like to see him go for that high-low string, or that low-high string there. Down one, connects. Arise, chicken, arise. There we go, good anti-air. Into the command grab, beautiful, that's how it's done. Teleports out of pressure to safety. Goes for the grab, that's good. Let's see if he has a setup afterward. Nice overhead, again. Oh, the slide barely beats out the demon. Cancels the teleport. Jump back kick connects. Trying to get a little shady on him. Oh, whips the spear. No punish. Connects with the down two. I believe that is... what's the score, y'all? 1-1. Alright, high low, grenade hits. Opsa not go low that time. Whips the missile drop kick. Get over here, girl. Combo breaker. And D&D loves to jump. Grenade. Opsa not finished the stream. Maybe thought D&D was gonna armor through it. I would have thought the same thing. That's what the slide takes around. D&D sitting on a full stick of butter. Nice raw slide. Catches him low. He's been catching him low for the past couple games. Oh, down twos him out of the corner. I don't know about that. Okay, ups. Wait a second, when you do rematch on training stage, it's different every single time. I didn't know that. I always thought it just stayed the same. That's... My hip, my back, my hip and my back. X-rays right back. Just do it. Why not? By God, the spear! The spear to the head! He broke his damn neck. And that takes the round. Wow. This is a slugfest. It's the type of thing I love to see. Lands a jumping one again. Opts for just a throw. Maybe was a little thrown off by his screen positioning there. Into the spear. Solid 25%. Man grab, severely nerfed. Scorpion's gonna stay. Oh, wow! East to low. Oh, and a low for your troubles. Tit for tat, an eye for an eye makes the whole world blind. And another low. These gentlemen do not play Street Fighter at all, because they are not. Okay, there we go. 2-1. Scorpion wins. Was anybody else as disappointed as I was in the storyline to find out that Scorpion was actually from Earthrealm and not a Hell spawn?
I'm not happy.
Seems like... Good, D&D raises his hand. He's disappointed as well. Oh, trades. Probably saw that slide coming. I was for the neutral jump one. Spear land to see what he's got. Slides underneath him. Oh, wow, catches him low again. Low, low, low. Back to back to back. There it is. Standing two anti-air. Really good. I'm watching Toby play Guilty Gear. He looks very focused. X-ray. X-ray. Aaron Black, such a cool character. see if he opts for damage in the corner of setup. Opt for damage, says fuck those couch ups, it's not worth my time. Scorpion, full stick of butter again. Jump, grab. Overhead is blocked. He's connecting a lot with those air-to-airs. I'm not sure if he knows he can run cancel into the 2-1-2-2 string, land that command grab. Pushing him towards the corner. Down two connects. See what he's got. Spear. Will he go for the reset? No, just opts to end in a knockdown. Slides away. Spear's blocked. X-ray. Goldberg spear. Roman Reigns spear at the same time. Nobody lives through that. Good God. Stop this carnage. Fatality. 3-1. 3-1, yep. That's it for that game. Both players slugged it out from start to finish. Hey, I want to apologize to everybody listening. I always thought I was a pretty gifted speaker, but I'm terrible at commentating.
Cassie.
We got button checks. I want everybody listening, whoever listens, to be real and ask themselves, would you fornicate with Melina if she wore the mask? I'd like to say yes. How does Melina have 3 meters already? Nobody's done any. I mean, I understand getting the first hit, but that's ridiculous. Let me corncob your face. Oh, nope. Nope. Sorry, Chirin, that's too violent. Alright, they're gonna run it with these two. D&D opting to step away from Scorpion. Maybe he feels this is a better matchup against Brawler Cassie Cage. That should be a full punish. Into the grab. Beautiful. Punches her right in the beak. Nice block from D&D. Oh. Ill-advised roll. Cassie Cage's presses are a little ridiculous and really safe. If you don't know where to armor through those strings at, then you're going to be in for a... You're going to have a bet. Here's the neutral jump one that he was looking for. Went for the cross under. Whiffed it just a little bit too early. Wow, good block from D&D again. You know, it's unfair. As a Cassie player myself, it's like everybody learned how to block that high-low string first because they saw it was so ridiculous. Completely ignored characters like Aaron Black and Jason who have their own. Or even Melina, she has her share of high-lows. Going for the low size, trying to keep him out. Nice, high. Into the corner. Let's see what the setup is. Melina's sitting on a full stick of butter. Opting not to armor out. Just goes for raw x-ray, but it works. Girl, you taste so good. Melina, in my opinion, in my humble opinion, probably one of... Oh my God, the brutality. Stop this madness.
You lose.
Cassie Cage, her and her beautiful undercut that people like to hate on. I love her haircut. Trash coming in and sitting next to me, making sure I'm not fucking everything up. Okay, D&D switching back to Scorpion, which is good, because as I was saying, I believe... Melina is a bottom five character. Nothing but shenanigans as far as I'm concerned. And once you learn how to deal with them, I don't feel like she has anything. I suppose the same thing could be said for Cassie, but Cassie's beautiful. And we're jumping into it. Pretty lady with the down two. Nice block of the low. He's ready for that. Overhead. Pretty safe to eat those all day. They don't do too much. Down one connects. Misses the back forward. Wait, the back one. Whoa! I didn't know that. Wait, what? I'm baffled, folks. As with most things in this game, I feel like I have a lot to teach, but way more to learn. Blocks low. Gotta be careful when going for that back one. It is definitely neutral jump bait. Back one again, or jump one again. Grab lands. Like to see Pretty Lady go for more of the 3-3-2 string. That way she can better get her plus frames. There it is right there, just as I say it. Gunshot hits before the spear. Ops to get out of there. Meter burn flash kick. Oh wow, air grab. Just do it. It's going to take the game for Scorpion. I know Pretty Lady plays a multitude of characters. Let's see if he opts to switch or if he thinks he can pull this out. Thinking about it. Always good to take your time. Don't want to jump into anything. Don't take this, girl. You don't have to take this shit from this brute. Block spear. Beautiful punish. That's exactly what you gotta do. Maybe that wasn't a punish. Maybe he just didn't block, but I like to think it's a punish because that thing is extremely negative. Goes for the 2-1-2 string, but the last two whiffs. Feeling each other out, down two connects. Goes for the hard knockdown. What's the setup? Beautiful flash kick. Oh, falls right into it. That has a hitbox behind him. Very awkward. Easy to fall into. Busta Rhymes, break your fucking neck. Beautiful jumping one. Down one. Okay, what's the setup? Oh. Jumping over, that should be full punish. Hits him with the last hit. Oh, good hit confirmed, but drops it. We have spectators. I'm really nervous now. I don't know what to say. He's looking at me. God, the carnage. The madness. 2-1.
You lose.
Cassie wins.
Look how beautiful she is. I miss you, Cassie. Come back. Ops to jump back. Wants to see what D&D has in his pocket before engaging in anything. That should be a full punish. Drops it. Goes for a grab. Is there a setup? Goes high. Block. Nice block by Pretty Lady. Air grab. Went to the air option one too many times. Cancels the teleport. Lands the grab. He's got his stamina back already. It's not like a breaker where you lose your stamina, it's gone forever. You can't start teleport, it basically comes right back. Down two. Blocks a spear. No punish. Blocks the command grab. Okay, breaker. Stamina bar still not back. Blocks the x-ray. D&D takes a round. Pretty Lady still with a meter advantage. Blocks down one. And again, he's caught him with that twice now. I think maybe Pretty Lady's found some sort of pattern. I'd like to see him stop going to that command grab on block and maybe finishing that string to get his plus frames. Down two connects. Good uppercut. Great reactions. Young man reactions. Full combo. Misses a spin kick. Great blocks by D&D. Let's see what they got. Blocks the slide. Was that on reaction? If so, I'm impressed. I don't have those. Seriously, good reactions. I just run in with reckless abandon. I don't ever try to block that stuff. Let's the string finish. I'm not sure he had the confidence that it was going to hit, so he didn't cancel. Raw X-ray, sir. Come here. That's the most brutal. Poor Scorpion. The thing he's got Takeda as an adopted son, because that spells the end of his bloodline. Good grab. Command grab. What's his option? Oh, combo breaker. Oh, it's looking pretty. Oh, that's the game. What a great game for both players.
Is that 2-2 or is that a 3-2?
I don't know. I think that's 2-2, right? Is that 2-2 or 3-2?
I won one.
He beat Molina and he beat you twice with Scorpion, so it's 3-2. You're still on though.
Oh.
I just want to take this moment to talk a little shit. Apparently the Jason player from last week showed up, and when I play him, I'm gonna blow his back out. Yes, camera is on you.
Telepathy and swordsmanship.
Two ways to die. Take your pick.
This is a trap, Kenshi. Kenshi can't see how fucking ugly Molina is. He doesn't know what he's getting himself into. Shout out to KO Police. Oh, slow pressure. Back one connects. No follow up. Here we go. 21%. Oh, jump one connects. Oh, might be a problem with the controller. Had to do a button check. Might have jumped into this a little bit preemptively, like most young men do. A little premature activation.
Well, what the hell happened? I don't know. I'm accustomed to it. Well, it doesn't matter.
Is it not like Injustice where you switch it and it changes for both players? No? I know nothing about this game. I thought I did. Turns out I just know Cassie. You're beautiful, Cassie. And we're back into it. What's going on? I don't know if anybody knows this, but you can get a trophy for teabagging during a finish him scene in a ranked match. If you duck 30 times, you will get a trophy.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's the trophy is called Trolling. You duck 30 times in a finish him cinematic and yeah. Alright, I think we're just gonna run it back. These guys are good friends, they're not gonna get butthurt over $5. Telekinetic grabs landing from full screen. Block, that should be full punish. Tyler maybe holding the block button a little too long, but here we go. What's the setup? The roll. The bane of my existence.
not even the lowest.
Low size, high size, throws it back. I wonder if that could throw the low back. I don't know much about Kenjutsu Kenshi, except that it's his worst variation, and Tyler is trying to make it work. He's a good man. He's doing God's work. Here's the wake up. Full stick of butter. Got to be careful. Definitely a shenanigan heavy character. Goes low. Roll into the X-ray. I don't know if this is going to kill. It's going to scale pretty... Oh, yeah, it's going to kill. She corncobbed his face off. Well, damn. That hurt a lot. Melina. Textbook definition of a butterface. Rubbing her body down after the win. Kenshi putting his hands all over, feeling those voluptuous lumps, has no idea what he's getting himself into. Okay, there's the punish. Wake up roll. Definitely a good anti-air. Even though it doesn't hit low, it's definitely got a tricky hitbox. Snags her out of the air. Come here, girl. Dive kick. No combo after that. It's just for pressure. Oh, catches him with the low. Watch for... Oh! Wake up! Roll! Blocks it! What's gonna happen? Standing one connects. There's a scramble at the end there. Blocks the ball. No punish. No punish on the dive kick either. She's negative 5,000 on both of those. Nice jumping one. Good reactions. Blocks the ball again. Crash is holding on to the block button for a little bit too long. There's that down one buff that Kenshi got. It's beautiful. 8 frames. Feels way faster. Corner combo. Drops it. Blocks the up one. Tricky roll. Shenanigan character. Low side, overhead connects into X-ray. Now this will definitely not kill. Tyler's still very much in this. Not sure how much meter he has. Okay, I don't know anything. I'm an idiot. Ends it with the low ball. What?
Is stuff getting dropped? I'm getting a lot of random calls, and I'm not getting bored up.
Full combo from Trash. Block low. Oh, caught him. Ups for a breaker. Tossing her all around. Domestic violence. I don't know if anybody remembers the name of the blind samurai from Ninja Scroll, but every time I see Kenshi, that's what I think of. Grab into the corner. Low health, any setup. No, wake up. Whirly Bird is what we're going to call that, because I have no idea what any move names in this game are. I play Cassie, and I call her... Pretty sure it's just called Nut Punch. I call it Nut Check. Opting to not wake up with anything, Melina has pretty good wake up options. Maybe saving it for X-rays. Landed that twice now. There's the roll. Drops the combo. Oh, and it trades. Oh, tried to deflect it. Got caught with a four punch instead for his trouble. There's the roll. Good combo breaker. Grabbing her right out of midair. She's still sitting on full stick of butter. Trash has to be aware of that. There's a low, and here it comes into X-ray. I eat your face. And Kenshi's still alive and kicking. Not for long, though. Comes in with the jump one. Oh, whoa, that trades! I've never... I'm confused. And a little paranoid. I need an adult. Doesn't finish the stream. Could have went low there. Jumps the other side. Never finished that string with anything significant. Wondering if he's going for frame traps. Maybe he's positive. I don't know. Like I said, I know nothing about Kenjutsu Kenshi, and that's going to take the game. That's going to tie it up 1-1.
Now, so that's what I'm worried about. It's like what I'm trying to do is
3-1. Oh, this is just awful.
And I'm not getting 3-1-1.
At least for a brief second there, we could all tell exactly what was on Melina's mind.
Did I leave the oven on at home?
What?
Did I leave the oven on at home?
Did I leave the oven on at home? Shout out to trash, keeping it sexist. It's appropriate. We're in a bar. We're playing a...
It's not sexist. I deal with that all the time. It's not sexist. It's real. I love coming home and no one's home and the oven's been...
I'll pick your flesh with my teeth.
Melina, picking flesh from teeth. You can tell she's freaky. She probably eats the butt.
Oh shit! You know what?
There's the high teleport. Connects with the jump one. Again, he likes to follow that up. Oh, whiffs the roll. Could have punished that. Block string. Whiffs the grab. Jump connects. I would like to know what Kenshi screams out as he telekinetically slams people. Snatches her right out of the air! What is the hitbox on this thing? That's ridiculous! It's like Magneto's gravity squeeze and Marvel just hits you wherever you're at. Misses the deflect. I don't think he can deflect the low ones with that. Both players sitting on full stick of butter. Going to the second round. D&D wants to tag standing one so he can remember it for his combos. Full punish, ups for a grab. Oh, didn't go low. Reaction, snatching it right out of that ball. And we have a random slap on the screen. Just a square. Keep them squares up out your circle, Melina. We don't need that shit here. Another grab. Ops for a wake up. Because you tagged it. Drops the combo. Jump one. There we go. I'm sure he's been looking for that. Probably just mistiming it. Misses the X-ray, and that hurts. All that meter down the drain. I'm placing D&D on Sotoku Watch right now. But he takes the round, so maybe not. Oh, come here, girl. See what you got under your bikini. Oh, teleport. Finally beats a wake up. Full punish. Again, holding block for just a hair too long. Oh, we're just swinging now. We just swinging. There's that buff. Down one. 8 frames. Feels like 3. I swear that's a Fei Long crouching jab right there. Farmers through the roll. Predicted the ball, but there it is. Whiffs the X-ray again. That is some painful stuff. Is that 2-1 or 3-1? 2-2 what? 2-1. Tyler goes up. Kenshi plucked Raiden's eyeballs out of his head and put him in his own skull. Look at him. He can see now. He can see clearly now. The rain is gone. So is the thunder. So is the god of thunder. And if he wasn't blind, maybe you Thinking about a heavy. Thinking about a heavy. Alright, going to the character select screen. I think this is a smart decision. That teleport will definitely give Kenshi a lot of trouble. His normals, besides his crouching one, are generally pretty slow and has a hard time dealing with teleports. Or anybody in his face, for that matter, whether it's a teleport or not. Also, July 11th at the Holiday Inn at Tanglewood. Make sure y'all come out. Lost level up too. Should be the first tournament we had was pretty hype. Actually, had enough to be considered a regional for the Smash tournament. Everybody was pretty pleased about that. And from what I'm hearing, our tournament had a better turnout than the Commonwealth, so we're fucking in there. Lands the grab. Scoops him from mid-range. There's that teleport. That's going to give Kenshi a lot of trouble with his slow normals. Gets the grab, though. Let's put him full screen. Let's see what he... Wake up teleport. You can tell, obviously, Kenshi, obviously, is his owner. All of his normals, all of his strings, and even his throw leaves the opponent at full screen. Very good punish. Only 19%. Scorpion with a full stick of butter. Got to be very careful. Gets the grab. Going back to full screen. Wake up teleport? No. Just whiffing normal, shadow boxing one another. Kitchy's blind, so that's understandable. Scorpion slam flat down on his face. Went to the skies one too many times. Down two connects. Let's see what the setup is. Obviously just go for the knockdown, but no low or overhead. Goes for a meat. He gets blown up by meter burn Whirlybird. Kenshi playing the role of Donkey Kong, paying for it, eating an X-ray. Bakal the spear. Right in his head. He broke him in half again. Gets a low from full screen. Trash caught sleeping. Blocks that time. That's negative a million. No punish. Lands. One round apiece. Trash has a meter advantage going into the final round. No interactables in play. Now the boar's head is in play. Catches the teleport. Let's see what he's got. Drops the combo. There's that buff down one. Blocks the teleport. This is a bad place right now. Doesn't see D&D knows what to do. Looks like he's mashing, trying to get out. Him's scared. Him's very scared. Meter burns the interactable. It's looking pretty hopeless right now for D&D, but he still has 2 meters, so all is not lost, and there it is. 3-1, Trash running it back. Now he's going to quite literally put you through the fucking blender, Scorpion. Keep that face as a trophy. Apparently they're going to run one for fun. Okay, alright. Let's see what oh, what is this? Grandma! Putting the hands all over that motherfucker. Brutality, Blanche. She is not to be trifled with. I don't know if y'all knew that. That's Sub-Zero's grandma right there. She knows what the fuck is up. God, look at Kenshi with his back turned like he just dropped the mic at the end of a rap battle. Blanche looking as humble as ever.
Alright, we got D&D versus... Oh, wait. We got Tyler Bash versus Ryan. Kenshi versus...
Aaron Black.
Uh-oh. Alright. Or no, Shafty Shamrock, yeah. Right now, Kenji doing pretty good. Gets a breaker, keeps that life lead. They trade on something. Someone goes fucking Frogger. Oop, alright. Channeling some Sonic Foxy. Got 33. Ooh, turns it into a 35. Oh, drop kicks. Wakes up EX, makes it safe. It hurts us a good bit, man. Pressure. Pressure back. Goes for a grab.
I did not go for a grab.
He totally went for a grab. Alright. First hit, Kenshi. Build a little bit of meter. Uppercuts for build a little bit of meter. Uh oh. Eats a sandwich from the knuckles. Ow, god, that's a. Ooh, command grab. For a solid 13. Wake up EX. Ooh. Turns it into a 19. That's good. Ouch, overhead. Pressure out. Ooh, over for the juggle. Wake up EX, that's good. It works great. Ooh. Doesn't look like an overhead, but that is, I think. Ah.
Get out of the corner, Kenshi! Get out of the corner!
Tyler is screaming at Kenshi, get out of the corner! Love taps him.
Down Ford Square, it's not that hard!
Aaron Black showing off how good his fingers are to Kenshi here. Alright, that's number one, the Shamrock. Who gets first hit? Kenshi does, praise Jesus. Still got a meter and a half, building up for a second really quick. Good block on that, push back. Gets the bounce, but overextends, goes a little too far. Catches him on the Ermac grab. Not safe on block. Breaker. Oh, catches him on that slide. You're not getting the first base, son. Not on my dart. Good block. Good block. Poking him. Ooh. Catches him trying to come work his way in. Ah. Aaron Black saves the monk. So the monk takes a nap. Oh, wake up EX. Gets the grab for a 19. Pressure, pressure. Tried to chip out, but Aaron Black, Texas Hold'em, has more chips. Alright. Trash has Aaron Black stuck in the corner, goes for the overhead. EX is good. Oh, gets the ground bounce. Command grab to go for 22. Alright. Good jump in. Oh, good break. Good break. Good pressure, not safe on block. Throw sand in his face. This is the playground, motherfucker. Wake up EX, this shit's safe. Does not get that grab on it, though. Tries to jab him in the solar plexus. Oh, that base slide. Home run! Going for chip. No, but... Oh! Breaks his shiny sword. Ah! That is number two. Strokes his ear. Calls him a bull sphincter. Alright. Back to back. We're thinking here. Like, this is serious. Alright.
I'm trying to think how well I can convert from what I know to this. Because I have not tried this character.
Well, we do have a character select now. We got Schmexy Katana here and that leotard. We go to the crossroads. Welcome to Virginia, that piece of shit strip mall. All it's got going for it is either Sam's Club or that shake and bake steak place. Alright. We got Katy Perry in a leotard versus William Dafoe in a mask.
Wow, yeah.
right? Oh. Alright. Oh, throws down some fucking, I don't know what the hell you call those. Altrups. Oh, that pressure. God damn it. Oh my lord. Alright. Doing some range game here. This is not shameful, man. This is for wins. Oh god, slides in. Oh, gets the ground bounce. Good. Pokies. Ouch. Gets 31% in two combos. That is. Oh. Well, at least that's safe on block.
Damn it.
Oh, Tyler Rash gives his opponent a chance. No! Sand in her face. No! Ground bounce. Counter combos. Command grab into 30. Nope, 28. No, shit, I was right, 30. Kicks his heels at her to shoot something, but, wake up. Yeah, alright. Oh, wake up, EX for armor.
Cannot for your life fucking me figure out what my buttons are on this. It's on us.
Oh man, just booty kicks her chest.
Go ahead and give me whoever's next.
Alright. Let's say ya. Bye. Do, 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 do. We're pausing. 2-1. Alright, ladies and gents, we got Tyler. He's still on. He is going against Strong Sad, aka Corey, aka the asshole's gonna win this.
Corey, how
cute. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Never mind that. Strong Sad, not Corey. AKA not that guy.
Way to be that guy, D&D.
Ah, damn it. Alright. We got Jason going up in there, kicking this guy in the stomach, performing that super non-orthodox Heimlich. Get some pressure going. Oh, EX, wake up. It's good. Get some good damage. 19. Pressure. Blocks the low. Does not block that high. Poke. Good blocks. Oh! Wake up, X-Ray! Welcome to Xbox Live! Fuck you! Ah, that other unorthodox Heimlich maneuver just empties that stomach. And somehow Kenshi's like, I gotta rub my eyes because he stabbed me in the stomach. Ouch. Oh, that bounce. Ooh, damn, a meterless 30. Double! Yeah, it's good, yeah! Alright. Versus there, gets the special poltergeist grab. Heimlich, oof! God damn it! Not Corey takes it.
Not Corey takes it.
With that brutality.
Man, I'm having such a hard time getting down 4 square.
Splits him like a wishbone. Goddamn, alright. It's round, or it's number 2. Ow. Alright, wakes up, EX. Eats it with the armor, gets the low, but overhead is pretty quick. Pokes, we got some range game going on right now. That blind man is just getting lucky. Oh, they've headbutt. Ah. Confirms into that out of anything and everything.
Oh, okay, that's what I've been trying to do all fucking.
Yeah, I guess that 23. It costs a meter, but it's good. Poke. Ah.
Better late than never,
right?
Jason pokes back.
Yeah.
But that Tyler Wasu trash. Gets that thing he's been going for a while. Ouch. Eats the jump in. 23. Alright. Breaker. Alright, he's gotta stop this. That cost a meter. Jason is sitting on a full stick of butter. Combo. Yes, he is. Comboed into it. Xbox! Live! Ouch. Jump in. Oh, he still got us. He's got that magic pixel. Let's go. Oh. We got. Oh no! Erger!
He can't even. I don't know why he was alive.
No! God. That fatality's alright and all, but why didn't he use the one from Jason X with the naked chicks in the sleeping bag? Alright, that is strong set at 2. Opens up with a jump in, I think? I don't know. But he is. Damn it! Stop it, not Core, you asshole! Goddamn. Ow. What the fuck?!
I quit pressing buttons.
Got a flawless. Jeez. Alright. Good. There you go. Good block. Blocks the low, blocks overhead. Kenshi sitting on a full bar. Let's go, Batosai. Ouch. Right. Ooh. Breaker. Uses that. Channels that right. Gets touched by an angel. And then gets touched by Jason. Ow, god fucking damn it. Oh, Heimlich.
You guys heard buttons, right?
I'm hearing something, man. It's
I'm
just.
Stepping away, man. Kill me.
Oh, no.
Are you running the gauntlet right now?
Dirt. Oh, man. That Jason. He's just too Jason for that Jason on the Jason.
Jason wins.
All right. We'll be right back, folks.
Good games, man. Sorry, I'm not mad at you. I've been trying to fix that controller for like 2 months.
Wait, oops. Give me a second. We're pausing. All right, ladies and gents, we got Squale versus not Squale. I mean, Strong Sad.
I was champion last week. You can't be like that.
I am gonna be like that. All right. Oh. We got Strong Sad using Jason, Squale using that Kenshi. I guess we're doing a God damn it. I guess we're doing button checks.
Yeah, same thing, man. I have to ask everyone.
All right. Get them per se. Oh god, turn it off. We got an elite here. Gotta check his move list. Okay. Yep, gotta recheck them buttons. On Sonic Fox. Alright, Corey gives the okay. He's good to beat your ass. Right, there we go. Wait. Alright, I think I have these wrong. We got. Alright. We have Squale on player 2 as Kenshi versus. Strong Sad in player 1. Alright, gets that Heimlich. Horror pressure. Eats something on coming in though. Gets a good 20. Just doing that. That range game, getting some chip in, getting a good solid hit in every now and then. Oh, stops it. Yeah. Stop it, Jason. Listen to mama. Can't come in. Eats the second hit on that EX. The Squally's gotta watch out. Jason's sitting on a full meter. He will pop that for a 50 plus. Jump in, good block. But gets the grab. Alright. Kenshi backing off. But Ouch! There we go! Close! Gets a 45 off of that. Good block. EX, wake up for the armor for safety and extra spot of damage. Kenji backing off with that come hither. Ooh! Good time jump in. 20. Ooh, good time jumping again. Another 23. Oh, stuffs the EX did not have enough health. Alright. Good show of that nice increased EX for armor. Stuffs that incoming. Get some good chip in there. Oh, eats the poke into a solid combo. 31? No, just 30. Another EX. Ouch, that was good. 29. Kenshi just throwing out his ghost homies at this guy. Good grab. Kick him in the damn. Doing that range game right now, it's working pretty damn good. This is what Kenshi needs. Ship. Blocks the jump in. Oh, does not stop the grab though. Only takes 13 for it, but this is not as awesome. Oh, that overhead. Whiffs the low. Oh, he's gonna. Oh no. There. Oh look, he already split him with the first one. Why is he still up? Oh, there we go. Problem solved. Oh, those jiggle physics. Ugh. See all those giblets? Give that guy like he thought he got telefragged. Man, we got a character select. Raiden! That lightning god. Big trouble, little China. Alright, let me fix this real quick. 1-4. Wait, oops. No, keep going! Alright. We got Strong Sad, player one, the Don't Tase Me Bro versus Squale, I'm gonna tase you bro. Using Raiden, second player. Ooh. Right. He's doing pretty good on this pressure here. Breaker so he can maintain that lead. He's gonna build plenty of meter back before he gets this kill at least. See what I say. Just wake up. Archibaldabar! Oh, just kicks him in the knee. Recharge that battery, this fucking Prius motherfucker. Ooh, needs to jump in. Jason getting some pressure going on right now. Ooh! Overcommits, eats something, but it's reversed here. We got Raiden going for the corner. Double overhead. Into the EX nipple twister. Ooh, breaker, alright. Jason was like, I ain't having none of that, but Raiden was like, you're gonna do it, son. Bop. Alright. Squale. 1. Strong Sad. 1. Oh. Combo into command. Safe unblock, but. Oh, god, that overhead just has good range, man. This is. Pulls him out of the sky. Nipple twister. Back in the corner. Tickle, tummy twister or tummy tickler. Pressure, pressure. EX armor. Just builds that meter right on back. Overhead, overhead, overhead. Knee to that chest. Jason forgets he's got to fall down. He cannot book it. EX Thunder Fart. And Jason answers back with a Thunder Fart of his own. Blocks the low, blocks the high. But we got some right pressure going on back in the corner. Goes Jason. Tells him to talk to the hand. Another Thunder Fart. All right, Jason answers back. Can he do it? Can he keep the pressure up? Can he get some damage in there? Yes, he can. He's got 21. Ooh, eats some armor waking up, but, oh, chipped out. Give him the come to Jesus meeting, man. Pop them buggy eyes. Tase him. Tased him. All right, Squale at 2-1. What are we going to do? Straight to rematch? Straight to rematch.
Oh, shit. Must have been falling.
There we go. Wait. All right. Rain gets the nipple twister. Jason flails. He's like, no. Oh, man. How much of it all? Ow, God. 40 for Raiden. Gets a chip string going. But Jason answers the fuck back. Bop. 30. Meterless. Oh, but Raiden just... Oop. Oh. Chip out. People keep saying that Raiden's no good no more. I'm looking at this and like, Raiden's pretty good. Right, but Jason's got some good pressure going on. Gets a command grab. Is he gonna go for it again? Nope. Raiden blocks it. Blocks it low, blocks it overhead. Right. Return pressure string from Raiden. Oh, wakes up X-Ray. Alright, this puts Strong Sad in the life lead a good amount, but that's just one combo away from him not having it. Oh. Gets the ground bounce. Squale gets over double overhead. Ow, God. Alright, 32 of a meter. Keeps Jason in the corner. Baby's in the corner. Alright, switch positions here, but... Ah, that chip out. That chip out. Alright. Alright, we got... Right now, we are opening up for the next match. We got Strong Sad, still playing Jason, versus Shamrock, who's playing Aaron Black. Right, Slasher Jason versus Outlier.
This is my man right here. Go tell me. First letter.
Ooh, that overhead. It's got some good upper grab range going on right there. Just pulls him back down the earth.
I just used to go in Keo. Oh. K-Y-O, right?
Command tick grab going on. Alright, both are pretty much sitting on full meter. Lots of butter going on in this. Ouch! Ooh! Alright, Jason's starting to even this up. Stuffs that EX wake up slide. Breaker. This is close. Jason with a slight life lead. Oh! Gives him two new belly buttons for his trouble. Walks away. Remembers he's still got a fight. Right, round two. I hope I'm recording this. Yes. Right. Ooh. Does not block the second incoming low. It's 23. Oh, grants the ground bounce. Let's go, Aaron. Oh. Does not connect. Gets the slide. Gets the overhead into low, low. Shoots him with his heel. Jumping away, Aaron Black is a solid life lead right now. Just waiting for Jason to make a big mistake and he'll just capitalize and finish it all in. But! Alright, Jason's got to start. Avoids the EX slide. Gets a good hit. Gets some damage. He's catching up. Oh Jesus, he's gonna combo. He is! For the win on the round. There we go. Strong Sad.
By the way, whoever gets last place gets a ride home in an Uber cab.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
What if I have a car?
That Jason X fatality just minus that.
If you got a car, you're lucky.
That damn sleeping bag. All right. Jason wins. So Strong Sad won. Shammy Whammy Rig Rocket still at zero. But... He's still just trying to download. Good block. Low over the high. Look at that girl back there holding that watermelon. Oh, she drops it! She is, well, she's not terribly distraught over just dropping that watermelon, but... Oh, I mean, Aaron Black just says he's getting them combos. Oh, this is the command grab. Oh, gets it back, though. Gets that low. Thunder.
I know.
Jason does Thundercats out. Let's stop throwing shit.
Get attacked for real. At a stage interaction.
Oh, my God. Oh. Low overhead. Low overhead. Double low. Fucking low overhead. Triples. Box. Oh. Oh no, his heart's broken. Jason doesn't love him. What the hell?
eBay.
What is this?
UFS.
UFS, that shit's still alive.
We got zombies in here.
Whoa, zombies. Someone buy you a box of boosters? Look at this. This is awesome. Look at that foil. This shit says, Sounder Dress Trash. Who is this?
Just do a limb.
Hey, cool. Alright, back to Mortal Kombat. Alright, Aaron Black's opening up with that overhead, but Jason breaks. Blocks, blocks, counters. Low overhead, low overhead, low overhead, uppercut. Go for some good shit. Some wake up pressure against, that's fast enough, it'll probably eat a lot of armor. Damn. Oh man, look at that knife. Aaron's like, what the? Oh god, he's now gotta get a tetanus shot. Alright. That's strong sad. Makes me think he's strong bad. Jason! At two! Got the shammy whammy walks. Ooh, that's good. That's not so good, but that's good block. That's good too. That comp. Yeah! Ground pound! Ooh! Thunder, thunder, Thundercats, ho. Bop, bop. The blocks, Aaron Black is fucking owning this right now. And as I say that, here comes Jason. Right out of strong range. Jason. 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 Good, some combos going. Meterless 31. What the hell, Jason? Good block. He anti-airs with the low. What the hell?
Don't ask me, man. I just play him.
Bullshit!
I think it's also bullshit.
Alright, because clearly lows are great anti-airs. We are pulling straight out of Third Strike's book right here. Someone jumping in just to loose sweep it. Here's sand in your face. Oh, more sand. Oh, ground bounce. Yeah. Oh, no. Doesn't get it. Goes for another overhead, but drop kicks. Channels the boondocks, kick this guy in his chest. Oh, dick punch, overhead, up. Oh, ground bouncy, oh, thunder fart. Breaks, oh, low overhead, does it get, he gets three? Uppercut for a meterless 34, that's his bullshit. Ah, oh, god damn, oh, he breaks. Shoots him in the dick. Is that who I think it is? Benimaru. That's an otaku heart. Oh, I see Goku back there. This guy's legit, and I think that girl's just pulling something straight out of Rumble Roses. I'm sorry. Oh, look at that. Hold on, folks. We're going to fucking give you a look at this. No, let's go to the... Go to Camer. Go to Camer. There we go. Go for it. Go for it. Otaku heart, you weeaboo piece of... All right.
We got good. In here now.
Good job, he.
All right, our set up here in our next set in the round robin tournament is Strong Sad versus Dandy. Dandy D, the D Dandy. Launched in the air. That low high. Gonna try and zone him with some size. Jason gets an uppercut on a jump. Blind roll, got it.
Roll.
Stab in the eyes. Neutral jump. It's in the combo launcher. Starts at 24%. Throws a hatchet right into her face. It's not going to do any damage that hasn't already been done to Melina's face, but, you know. At 69 seconds, it's giggity too. Alright, round two. Melina runs in, goes for a throw. He's using that Blaze Blue tech. That's just the dandy special. Alright, jumped on a Psy. That old lady is just begging for it in the background. And a breaker. And get that pressure string in there. Ooh. And ended there. It's 28%. With an 8 hit Bonefest special. 7 hits for 20. That EX ball is weird as hell to use, but okay. And blocked ball. He's got all day to punish, and he is. And an EX stab, 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 and kick him off.
Trash, let me commentate.
Do what?
Let me commentate.
Alright, I'm being asked to tag out, so here we go.
Sweet.
I'll kick him in the face and throw him through a barbershop window later, because I'm the Shawn Michaels of this tag team. Don't you forget it, Jannetty.
Hey, man. Ronnie Jannetty was a staple for a long time.
Oh, so you want to just go ahead, because I'm trying to fix it up.
Well, I'm commentating, so I'm going to be Bobby Heenan after you. No, what I'm saying is, after you superkick whoever, I'm going to be like, I knew he was going
to
do that.
Look at him trying to escape through the window.
Trying to jump through the window to get away.
You guys are good.
Yeah. Oh, Trash took the screen away from me. I'll look over here. Command grab lands. Melina goes flying. Overhead low, opts for a combo breaker. Good choice early in the round. Melina builds meter, she'll get it back. I want to say meter and said beater because I'm drinking beer. I have a one-track mind. Looking for the jump one, not a good idea against Jason. Machete has long range, has a huge hitbox. Catches him with the low for the round. D&D looking a little flustered. Jump in, try to get him with the shenanigans. Nothing doing. Low side, block. Donkey Kong. More size, keeping him away. If I were D&D, that would be my strategy as well. Always got to watch out, though. That machete toss Jason has is a lot of damage. There's a lot of priority. Corner pressure. Let go of block too soon. Catches him with the command grab at the end of that string. Low connects. This is going to be huge damage. Combo breaker, let's go. Throw it into the corner.
Brutality.
Slice it right in half.
Splitting headache.
Gaga, splitting headache. Shout out to Trash. We need 2 mics. We have 2 mics. Oh my god. This is my dream come true. This is the reason I got into playing fighting games, so I could commentate with Trash.
Commentator equivalent of like the Monsoon Heenan Dream Team, or not the Mon, the Jesse Ventura Monsoon, or Jesse Ventura Bobby Heenan Dream Team. Right?
There we go.
But who's the body?
I'll take whichever one, so long as I'm not Jimmy Hart. I'll be.
We're kind of a mix of both.
Yeah, agreed. Going into the last game, D&D switched to his main Scorpion. I'd like to see him stick with this character. I don't think Melina's very good. She's strictly a shenanigan character. Once you figure out her string, she really doesn't have a lot of options. Teleport blocked. Installing device. So, commentator blocked. It'll just be me. Sorry to disappoint. Down one connects. Whiffs the slide. Good punish. Goes for the hard knockdown. Opts for the grab. Let's see what the setup is. Overhead connects. Opts for a breaker. Good choice. Still has plenty of meter. Jason not really dependent on that stamina bar. There it is. High lows from full screen. Down one connects.
D&D
jumping away.
I have no idea whether it's going to pick up my voice or not, but I'm
here. Opts for the combo breaker. This would be an amazing comeback, and it is.
Summon that Demon Melina kick.
I don't agree with D&D jumping back into the corner like that. Closer towards the middle of that round, you don't want to give him that much real estate.
Yeah, but he can teleport out if Jason gets to.
That's true, he does have a teleport.
some get away, demons. But...
He just wanted to give Jason a hug. Jason
there we go.
No.
Throw into the corner. What's the setup? Full jump one into the grab. That is negative. He does not have to hold that grab. X-ray!
Oh, X-ray, wake up.
Wake up, X-ray. Welcome to PlayStation Network. Hold this knife deep in your chest. Overhead. Overhead. Good block on the low. Beats him in the air. Overhead again. So we've got a 2-1. D&D showing signs of life. Maybe he can keep it up.
Signs of life with an undead character. It's pretty good.
I have no idea how loud I'm talking into the mic. I hope that when we come back to watch this, I'm not deafening.
You are hitting the max, like, constantly when you do this.
Oh, yeah, Jason's neutral jump punch is going to beat Scorpions every time in that situation. That machete has some range. Catches him with the low. Oh, goes for the demon a little bit too close. This is a tricky situation. Land throws himself out of the corner, though. Jason with two sticks of butter. Teleport connects. I'd like to see him go for a high-low after that, not just that meaty kick. Opts to go for the X-ray.
Be like 48% or something? About 50?
It'll do a good amount of damage, and remember folks, X-rays are unbreakable. Cannot break the damage. Let go of block too soon, gets caught with the command grab. Gets caught with the command grab again. Scorpion getting his back blown out. Goes for the hard knockdown. Grab it to the corner. What's the setup? What's for breakfast? Overhead. Overhead. From the back. Scorpion trying to hit it from the back.
Call that.
Overhead.
Call that Uber taxi.
Overhead. Oh, patience. Feeling each other out. Nobody wants to make an overzealous move. Scorpion, 2-6 of butter. Oh, ill-advised spear. Mm. That's going to be the game. 3-1.
Kicked in the
it was a good game.
Through.
Would've liked D&D to play Scorpion the whole way through. Melina sucks. Not his Melina, just Melina in general.
Yeah, she's better than Katana.
Yeah, she's better than Katana.
Resume recording.
I never play Cassie versus Jason personally because Cassie just looks like the quintessential Jason victim.
Oh yeah.
The young hot blonde. I mean, I'm sure Cassie can handle him just fine matchup wise, but it just doesn't feel right.
I have no idea. They haven't even said whether it's going to be Predator or Tremor yet.
Talking about Predator, I have a feeling he's going to play just like Cyrax and Sektor. Feeling he's going to be a clone. I'm okay with that. If I can get grenade resets and the 70% combos.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, we're running.
Sorry.
Pretty Lady opting with Venomous Devora.
Sticking with
whips the overhead, goes low. April Fools. Watch your feet. Let go of block too soon. Gets hit with a grab. Jump in's landing. Outs for breaker. Jumping in. Grab whiffs. No punish. Just outs for low. April Fools. High low. Which way? Outs for breaker. Got a basic even match. Devorah. Godlike down two. Probably the best in the game. Blocks the high. Breaks again. God, they both have an abundance of meter. I don't know what people are talking about. Raiden, Thunder God building meter. He never has his shit on deck like this. What's going to happen? Oh, man.
Oh, she's having a seizure.
Devorah letting a lot of jump-ins get away. She has a godlike down two, and her armor's amazing. I'd like to see her stop that. I fall for that every time. April Fool's into the high-low. Again, you can hold that for a really long time. Flips him over. Now remember, folks, all this damage is stacking with Venomous Devorah. Good neutral or four jump one. That's punishable. No punish. Jason with a full stick of butter. Devorah not sitting on empty herself. Breaker with only 20% health. Got the corner. This could be the start of a comeback. Let's go a block too soon again. Whips the overhead, lands a sweep. He's still stuck in the corner, but he takes the round. Okay, starting off with some crouch ones.
If this match ends with Jason kicking Devorah in the face, we got Karate Kid up in here.
April Fools, what's next? Goes for the high, not blocked. Good low. No command grab that time. Whoa, tricksy stuff, good block. Down two, best down two in the game. Oh, what happened there? I don't know. This commentator's fooled, folks. Don't listen to anything I tell you about this game if you're listening. I don't know shit. Into the low high. There we go. I've been waiting for him to... And here, what's the setup? Lands it. Goes for April Fool's again. What's for breakfast? That's the game.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure this stuff out later.
What's up, buddy?
I'm gonna have to figure that out.
Yeah, absolutely.
I wanted to do it earlier, but
petting her a little nasty bug, that's fucking disgusting.
That's the clitoris.
Oh, okay. Tyler's grosser than I am. We're not gonna repeat what he said. I don't care if nobody ever watches this video.
Oh, they're all good.
I asked for a quick command grab. What's the setup? Armor's the jump in. Again, letting go of block too soon. April Fools, what's for breakfast? Catches him with the high. What's the setup? Runs through and sprays him in the face. X-ray. My neck. My back. My neck and my back. Goes for the... I'd like to see Pretty Lady end with that acid string instead of the stabbity stab Aquaman Trident Rush. Still gets 23%. Doesn't matter about those nerves. Still decent damage off of that. Whoa! Shoutouts to random awkward ass hitboxes. Command grab lands, thrown into the corner. Jump in. What's for breakfast? Sweeps. High, low. Pretty Lady. Showing out right now. Also a combo breaker. Good decision in my opinion. Beats the armor. I don't know about that. That machete has some superpowers. Gets caught with the low. What a wise choice on the combo breaker. Even though, oh, we got fatalities. If you strike her down, she shall become more powerful than you possibly imagine. Devorah, regular old blue blood, all the way from across the pond in England.
The blue fruity pebbles.
Blue fruity pebbles. Round one, fight. We got combos, ends in the down one, 31%. There's the floor with that godlike two. There it is again. Okay, let's see what we got. 26%. Are you sure that you nerfed that damage NRS off of two strings? Jesus. Again, shout out to Hurtboxes, Jason, the Virgil of Mortal Kombat X. It'll hit you on no matter what side you're on. Ops and I go for command grab, goes low and keeps the pressure going. There's the low, it connects. Pretty Lady not opting for a combo breaker. That's smart. Wakes up with armor, what's for breakfast? There's the high-low mix-up. Keeps it going, combo breaker, back into the corner. Good block. Pretty Lady blocking too much in my opinion. Needs to just say fuck this and armor through everything. Combo breaker again. Catches her in midair. Super solid play from the Jason player. We got one round apiece. No player left with any meter. Slight advantage because DeVore is spazzing in the corner. Nice to get out of the jump pressure. Godlike down too. Very hesitant play from Pretty Lady. Let's go a block too soon. Lands a low. Let's see what's for breakfast. All the way at the opposite end. Down two again. Walks into the acid. Jason, the masochist. Combo Breaker has no choice there. He's going to clutch it out with the machete toss. Moving on to the next game. Both players playing very well. Jason not really doing a good job of blocking those high lows, and Pretty Lady letting Jason get away with a lot of jump ins. Okay, what's for breakfast? Another jump in. Command grab into the corner. What's for breakfast? A jump in. Blocks the command grab. Blocks the high. Down two, ill-advised. Neutral jump one. Oh, armor. That's not good. That's not what you want to see.
That move fucking sucks. That was so big.
Combo Breaker. Blocks the overhead. That's what I want to see, these quick pokes. These good footsies from Pretty Lady. I didn't go a block too soon again, and he knows it. I see him reel back in his chair. Armor's through it. Good call. There's the high low. What's for breakfast? Another high. Armor Breaker again. Jason. With more meter than a parking maid. High low. There we go. Pretty Lady seems to have a read about these high lows. Let's see what Jason has in the tank. Slight meter lead for Pretty Lady. Strong side lands machete, but eats the low. Catches him with the low. Uppercut ender. This is not looking good for Pretty Lady. Good wake-up option. Sprays the acid, holds it for too long. That could be it. I believe that is 2-1. Three, that's game? Okay. Well, that's game. I don't know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you're still on. Yeah. All right. We got the queen against the gunslinger himself, Roland DeChain, aka Aaron Black. I don't know whose Street Fighter Cross Second piggy bank this is, but it's mine now. Good low poke. Sends to the corner. What's for breakfast? Wake up slide. Sand unsafe. Nobody's punished that correctly today. Not even myself. I need to go to the lab and work on that. Too little too late, Devorah. This is the kick. Neutral jump one. Both land their overhead at the same time. Good block. Whoa. We got shenanigans. High low. Doesn't convert. Whiff down two and he's going to get a full punish, but he drops the combo. Forgot to hold back on the low grenade and it completely whiffs. raw command grab. Why the fuck not? I'm Aaron Black. I do what I want. Missile dropkick from the top rope. Down two whiffs. Full punish. Good breaker. Full punish. 12%. Whiffing those godlike normals that Devorah has. Tope. Pretty lady playing a very patient game. Finds her way in. Jumps across. Acid to the face. Tile ain't got shit on me. Blocks the high, but he lets go a buck too soon. What's for breakfast? No setup, just the high. There's the caltrops. Pretty lady doesn't want any part of that. Jumps out and nice finish throwing Aaron Black into the corner. What? Shoutouts to Hitboxes. NRS, you're godlike. You really know how to make a game. Here's the high-low. The combo says I'm going to finish my string anyway. I don't care. There's the trident rush. Back into the corner you go. Two, one, one, two, two string. No ender, though. Whoa, whiffs the x-ray, but at least he's safely out of the quarter. Whoa! I don't know how many hits x-ray can eat, but acid three, my man here knows, just eats all three of those up. I thought it had infinite armor.
Now, Jason, I do the walk.
Yeah.
And if I get hit with like a...
Round one.
Some projectile that does like a fireball or some shit.
Okay.
Just like continuous damage or whatever.
Okay, so I've been informed that X-Ray only has 3 hits of armor, so shout out to Devor players with acid and Thunder God Raiden players who can whiff a normal and throw that lightning in the air. What's for breakfast? Grab. I'm gonna stop saying what's for breakfast because that's not my intellectual property. I don't want to get sued. Into the corner. Whiffs the dropkick. Back into the corner. Trident rush to end. Pick up the meaty low. That's such a good setup. I'd like to see Pretty Lady incorporate more into his combos. Watch the trident rush. In the corner, combo breaker. Why not? I have a round to give. This acid in your face. Aaron Black tripping balls now. Doesn't know what's happening. He's already stuck in Outworld with a bug lady attacking him. Now he's got a face full of LSD. String into the corner. Good low. Back. Neutral jump one lands. Not too sure what Aaron Black was going for there on wake up with no armor. Stop bleeding and stand up, Devor. You heard what the fuck he said. Goddamn, rolling the chain in here. Blocks the projectile. Recognize that whiff normal as soon as it came out. Smart play from Pretty Lady. Punishable, no punish. Punishable, there's the punish. Ask for a combo breaker. What's no part of that? What's for breakfast? God damn it.
What's for what?
What's for what? Alright, combo breaker. Had to do it. Sliding into first base, safe, is Aaron Black. Catches her with the gunshot string, ends it with a dropkick, and why not? That's a pretty looking dropkick. Dolph Ziggler ain't got shit on this. We're 1-1. 1-1. Battling it out in Outworld. Creepy crawly Devorah getting over there. goes for the low. I don't even know if that's a string or a... I know nothing. I am the Jon Snow of Mortal Kombat. I have no idea what just happened. Great read by Pretty Lady. Saw that coming from a mile away. Whiffs the overhead. Aaron Black does not. He connects. Combo breaker. Combo breaker. Goes for the low. What's for breakfast? Good string. Throws him into the corner. Delayed wake up. Beats the meaty low. Oh, I'm not sure about that combo breaker. He's going to have to get in and do some serious damage. Doesn't work out. Avora spins the meter to take the round. Not sure about that combo breaker. I would have let the damage ride and take the round and have the meter advantage going into round two. Nonetheless, we got corner pressure from Devora. Blocks the low, slides out. A lot of corner transitions in this match. Back into the corner, as I say it. Hold. Aaron Black doesn't hold that low, nor does Devora with that slide. Aaron Black is out. Down one. Goes for the neutral jump. Read by Pretty Lady. Aaron Black fighting his way out. Whiffs the drop kick. Okay, we've got 2-2. This is a great set. Let's go a block too soon. You gotta be careful with that. I played Pretty Lady enough to know that we will just hold it and wait for you to let go. What's the reset? Haha! Stop myself. Hard knockdown. I don't think there are hard and soft knockdowns in this game. Combo breaker. Low. Whiffs the throw. April Fools. Misses the jump one. Lands his string anyway. And there's that nerf. Normally Aaron Black can go for relentless pressure, but Devora can now just stand right up and do whatever she wants. We got basically even meter around towards Aaron Black. This is match point. Whips down two. Gets the knockdown. I like that. Wake up with it. Why not? It's one of the best wake-ups in the game. Beautiful pokes. That's what we're talking about, folks. Footsies. I love to see those foozies. Hard knockdown in. He's going to eat this combo. No, opts for a combo breaker. Full punish. No punish. What's she got? Connects with the high. Got a little overzealous there. Went in when she wasn't on plus strings. Aaron Black with 2 meters. Is he going to be able to use them? No, he's going to get acid in the face. Match point for both players. What a great set. Wakes up with it. Why not? Hold this low. Opts to not jump out. Says, I'm just going to force my way out. Brute force. Let's go. Has to hold that gunshot. Reads it. Gets the knockdown. Went to the well one too many times. Blocks the low. No punish, though. And now he's going to have to hold this full combo. Drops it. Acid right to the face. Aaron Black tripping balls again. Hold this giant tendon penis to your face. Not looking good for Aaron Black. Wakes up with meter. He's still got meter. He can still do this. Again, watch. Wow, what a great set from both players. Devora wins. Petting her pet bug.
My baby.
That's her baby. What's her name?
Huh?
What's her name?
That one's George.
That's George Jones? Okay. I like that.
Have you lost 2 cents?
Who?
Yeah, I lost.
Shoutouts to Iceman, Donnie McCoy, naming the bat Flappy. I think that's way better than Muggles or whatever everybody else fucking calls him. I know a lot of low tier heroes have stuck to naming the bat Jade, because she's not in the game. Considering that bat as good as Jade was in the entire game, really makes sense. Look at that beautiful blonde bombshell. She came here to take care, buddy. It's good seeing you. I'll see you next week. Do you play on Xbox One or PS4? And he sleep. H-E sleep. Yeah. Yeah, that's what my buddy plays on. So I can play you on there. I can play on either. Yeah, man. Cool.
But you said 2-2 tackle.
Yeah. Who are you playing, Trash? Who are you playing, Trash?
Yeah.
Shout out to Screensavers. Ruining my life. Please go away. I'm scared. I would love that. Are you leaving, sir?
Go ahead, though. What was your name?
Take care, buddy. Corey.
Corey's name is Todd.
Todd?
Strong Sad.
Strong Sad. Nice to meet you, buddy. You come back next week?
Yeah, we're back in.
Hopefully, I'll see you. Y'all drive safe.
I believe so.
Hey, which,
can I get off this screensaver?
Which profile are you?
Yes, I can.
Use
oh, there's a mouse. I'm touching the pad.
Is it Tyler Rash?
Let's find out. Tyler Rash.
Alright, so I'll go with
well, here. Shout out to the pretty lady for coming over here after playing Guilty Gear all night. My man has a one-track mind. It's about learning that Eno.
Oh, was that you playing?
To the victor go the spoils. Second place just came over here and brought me a full pitcher of beer. Trash is going to run with Kenjutsu Kenshi. I know Poke Chop in Atlanta plays Kenjutsu, but I've never really seen it. I know Tyler sees something in it. I don't think he would just pick something on a whim.
Oh, I see something.
He sees something. He reassures me that he sees
I just
something.
Gotta get used to playing. When I get in the range I want to be, I kind of scan it. And, like, I don't do what I should be doing.
It's difficult. Tyler's talking about how difficult it is to play Kenshi. He's got relatively slow normals, so he can be difficult to play. I don't agree with everybody saying he's top 5 now after those buffs. I don't care what form it is. He's good. But, why play Kenshi when you can play Quan Chi? He does what Kenshi does, but better. You know, as far as zoning goes, he's not even a zoning character. I believe this is game one, no button checks.
Devorah.
You can't win this, Sightless One.
You can't win, Sightless One. How the hell did Kenshi know it was Devorah rolling up? He can't even see her. Goes for the low. That's a good meaty setup, man. That's like one of the best things about this character. Slams her to the ground telekinetically, which hurts way worse than a body slam. I don't know if y'all knew that. Misses the meter burn. Whirly bird. Throws him down. Pretty lady looking to get in, make that poison stack up. Whiz, Tyler's gonna get a full punish. Gets the jump in, finally he's landing that combo. He's been looking for it all night. What? We figured out some input delay issues everybody was having. We had a USB adapter connected to the PS4. Tyler says he's got it down now.
Pretty Lady lands down one. Full combo. Hold this low. Locks the... Oh, never mind. Locks the low, but not the high. Bunch of fucking flies popping out of her stomach. That's not cool. I don't know what NRS was thinking when they made this character. Pretty Lady, awkwardly enough, playing the ugliest bitch I've ever seen. Uglier than Melina. At least Melina has a body. Into the corner, Kenshi goes. Lands a combo, 19%. Not bad for a wake up. Block, no punish. Let's go a block too soon. Eats the overhead. And that looked like a frame trap if I've ever seen one. Whiffs the x-ray. Nobody wants to do that, but it doesn't matter. He takes the game. Let's see if Trash can make any adjustments. Adjustments, which are kind of like adjustments, but just a little different.
Valor, I'm trying to switch to Katana earlier. I gotta use Kenshi. He's the only character I've used on this.
No change. Trash sticking to his guns. Claiming it's Kenshi or bust.
Shit.
Trash, a hitbox player, should be playing Liu Kang or Jax, but who am I to judge? I'm just a drunk commentator. Whiffs a telekinetic slam. Blocked telekinetic slam. Extremely negative on that. I don't know if Pretty Lady knows how unsafe that is. Full stick of butter for Kenshi. Lands the air grab. It's the wake up. Good jump one. Whiffs it, but connects with the last hit. I don't think Trash was aware that he was out of range. Maybe panicked a little too soon. Acid to the face. I don't even know if people without sight can trip. I know they won't get visuals. Full block. Down one, there's that buff, 8 frames, feels way faster. Good confirmation on the jump one. Doesn't block the low. That's 2 games.
Every time I hit 3, I'm like, expecting to not get it.
Devorah petting George Jones.
3-1-1 is low.
I suspect that this is where the real George Jones came from, was a larva. Country music fucking sucks. Starts off with a telekinetic slam. Nice! Tyler knows he's played Pretty Lady enough to know that he will hold that until the bitter end. No punish, or a very slight punish on the whiff trident rush. And that poison just kept stacking up. Lands a low. Not the second time. Trash jumps out. Down ones for days. Oh, waste a meter there. Didn't think that he was going to land the strength. The godlike down two. That poison is ridiculous. I think it's very underrated. I don't think people understand how much damage she really does on random hits. Eats the low. Full jump in. And that's going to be the game.
That was it, right?
That is it.
Yeah.
Are those all the matches?
I think so.
I want to commentate Guilty Gear now.
You stop the
Where's it at? Broadcast?
Broadcast and then pause. Peace the fuck out, everybody, in broadcast.
Peace the fuck out, everybody.